Welcome to Heroes and Generals Beta Video Log 1. The game is currently in a beta stage, so please bear in mind that the graphics and sound shown here is not final and will improve over time. You have access to play the game if you've acquired an alpha or a beta key. In this video, we'll give you an example of the gameplay of Heroes and Generals, showing how the campaign and the action part of the game currently works. A US recon assault team is defending a city. This team has two sniper spawn slots, so only two players can defend the city from the US faction, and they share 14 lives. A German mechanized infantry assault team now attacks the city, and this generates a mission in the mission list, which players from each faction can join and play out in the action part of the game. The German assault team carries 3 machine gunner and 5 rifleman spawn slots. So 8 players can join this mission from the German faction and share 55 lives as well as 6 half-tracks. It seems like an uneven battle for the US faction, so one of the other US players sends an armored assault team carrying 6 tank spawn slots to put pressure on the German faction. Now 8 players can join from the German faction against 8 players from the US faction. But the US faction has tanks. And to even out the odds, a German player sends a tank destroyer assault team with 6 tank destroyer spawn slots. This mission is an assault mission, meaning that the attacking faction has to capture the 2 key capture points, while the defending faction has to defend them. And all capture points has to be captured in the order they are connected. Now let me show you a preview of our upcoming iOS and Android app, called Heroes and Generals Mobile Command. In the first version, you can access and view the campaign you're currently playing. You can see battlefields, supply lines and assault teams in real time. And with the built-in chat client, you can stay in touch with your brothers in arms 24/7 from virtually anywhere. In the next version, you will also be able to move and manage assault teams and generally do everything you normally can in the strategy part of the game on the PC. The app is not out yet, but it will be free and available through Apple App Store and Google Play Store. And finally, remember that you can support the development of Heroes and Generals by buying War Bonds. That's all for now. Sign up for a beta key at heroesandgenerals.com and help us make the game you want to play.